In today's video, you're going to be learning how to optimize your video upload using this VDIQ app. Like, I'm going to be teaching you from how to download the app, signing in to the app, and also how to use it to generate video ideas for your video. I bet you once you start using this app, be sure to see your videos in the next level, because it's really going to boost your video visibility and is going to send a great signal to YouTube algorithm. Most times we misunderstood the word posting consistently. Yes, each time you come up here on YouTube, you hear so many creators talk about post consistently. Posting consistently doesn't mean you should just pick up your phone and upload 5 to 6 long form videos every day. Yes, you can do that on your short form video, but when you're dealing with long form video, which is this one you are watching, it's a long form video, posting consistently doesn't really mean you should post every day. Yes, posting every day is good. What most people do here is they just go to the gallery, pick up any video, even whether it's long or short, they just find any picture, put it as the thumbnail and upload it here. Just give it any title, give it tag, that is, even if they want, put it on public and upload it here on YouTube. Tomorrow they do the same thing, next tomorrow they do the same thing. If you are YouTube algorithm itself, be honest to yourself, are you going to push that video far? No. YouTube is not just an app. You see, YouTube is not like TikTok. TikTok, you can post video of anything and you will blow up. YouTube wants to see you put in work. Like, they want any content you are dropping here should be of value. Either it bring value, either it's entertaining or it's educating, whichever one, but YouTube wants to see value in your content. That is why you have to be mindful of the thumbnail you're using. You have to be mindful of the tags. You have to be mindful of the title. That is why it's essential for you and me. In fact, it's essential for every content creator here on YouTube to have a solid strategy in place, which is where this app, the VDIQ, comes in place. This app is a game changer for video creators like you and me who wants to maximize our online presence. Do you know that its main purpose is to help you optimize your video upload for greater visibility? Which means you are going to be gaining 3 beautiful things, which is you're going to be getting more views, you're going to be getting more engagement, and ultimately more success. Yes, here on YouTube, because once your video blows up, you get subscribers, your watch hours increase, and this sends a good signal to the algorithm. So in today's video, I'm going to be taking you on step by step on how to make use of this app. The first step we're going to be taking today is to go ahead and download the app. So if you're using an iPhone, just go to your app store and type VDIQ. Then if you're using an Android, you can always go to your Play Store and type VIDIQ, and this is what it's going to look like. I already have it, that is why it's showing updates. So all you have to do is to sign in your YouTube, that's your account, sign into the VDIQ, and this is how it looks like. So down the screen you have today, which is informations about your, that's about your activities on the app. Then you have generate, which we're going to be talking about mainly. You have optimize, keywords, and ideas. The reason why most of my features are not opening or showing is that I have not yet upgraded, and to upgrade you need to pay in some amount of dollar for you to be able to get access to all the features. Looking at the 3 icon up there, we have upgrade, generate, coach, outlier, competitors, subscribers, and more. So when you click on that upgrade, it's going to definitely bring you here. If you have dollar, just pay and you get the features. So like as I said earlier, our main topic today is going to be concentrating on the generate aspect. Then when you click on coach, it's going to bring you to this AI chat. Here you can always pour out your mind, whatever you're confused on YouTube, you can always bring it up here. Any topic at all you want to talk about, you can always bring it up here, and it's going to give you direction. Even if you want to make a speech on anything at all,
just bring that idea here, and this AI chat is going to help you. Okay, here I was asking him on how to make a video about vlog. I need direction. If you notice his reply, its reply was that, what kind of vlog do I want to do? I should be specific. And I told and I replied, it's a cooking vlog. And if you go through the explanations, the ideas, the descriptions, everything he gave is perfect. All you need to do is to just implement it in your video. Even if you don't want to talk in the vlog at all, just try and put in all what he said in place, and your video is going to come out beautiful. I also went on to ask, please, how do I end it? And it also gave me beautiful ideas also on how to end it. So if you are this kind of person that is always confused or nervous on how to start up your channel, how to start up your video, how do I create my content, how do I optimize my words, this app is definitely for you, because it's really going to help you a lot and your videos is going to stand out. So the next one on our list is Outlay. So when you open the Outlay aspect, it's going to definitely bring you to this place. I actually really don't know what here is all about, but once I know, trust me to always bring it up here. So this part is competitors. For now, I don't have any competitors yet. Then the next part is subscribers. You can only access this feature only if you have been able to upgrade, that is pay some amount of dollar in order to access that feature. Then this other part is the masterclass learning. This is where you have to learn with all these big YouTubers, and I think before you also access this place, you also have to upgrade, pay in some amount of money. And this other part is plan. This also cannot work without you paying money, so you have to also pay. Now let's go into the main topic of the day, which is generate. That is the main reason why I'm doing this video. So this generate, its main purpose is to help you optimize your video. Any video idea at all you have in your head, once you come up to this place, you see where they say make a video about, you click on it and drop in the video. Unlike the other AI chat, you can also use that AI chat, but this one is going to give you tags, you're going to use description, scripts. Even if you don't have the strength to talk or to say anything, it also have voiceover that you can always copy and go and paste. It also gives you thumbnail ideas. Okay, first, the video idea I was doing for the sake of this tutorial is how to cook vegetable soup. Though I don't do this kind of thing here, you know, my channel is mainly about tutorials, so all I do is to come up here and take some ideas on how to package my video on any tutorial I want to present. First of all, you have to have that idea in your mind before coming up here to type anything. You can't just wake up and just say, okay, I want to do this, and expect it to give you all the answer. You have to have your own idea. Then you just come up here to take some guidelines and also add to your own knowledge.
Join me as I challenge myself to whip up a delicious, flavorful vegetable.
This is the tag aspect. This is the voiceover. Just copy and go back to wherever you are editing and place it there. It will definitely be talking. So, okay, I just copied the tag. It's for the sake of the tutorial I'm doing to show you all that you can always copy the tag. Description, it gives you wonderful description. You can always copy the description and drop it on your YouTube channel when you're uploading the video. This is the thumbnail it brought. It's an AI, so what do you expect? So you are going to use your own personal thumbnail. You have to work on your own thumbnail, but at least it has given you idea of what your thumbnail should look like. So there are more if you keep scrolling. Okay, this is hook. Join me as I challenge myself on blah 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 blah. That is that. So that, I think we're done with that aspect. Please take your time to go through this app very, very well. This is a game changer, like as I said earlier on. This is the secret to my videos, and I'm bringing it up to you. You know, I always say I'm going to bring whatever works for me. Whatever I try that worked for me, I'm always going to bring it up here. Okay, this other one is, okay, I typed how to go viral. Maybe you want to make a video on how to go viral. Yes, you know your points, but you don't know how to arrange it. Just come up here and type how to go viral. This is the title idea it gave us, how to go viral on YouTube in the year 2024. It's a beautiful CEO idea. You can just copy the title there and paste it on your page when you want to upload. This outline part is direction on how the video should go. If you see, there's keyword, there is call to action, there is just, it's going to direct you on how the video should be. Then this script aspect, the VDIQ has given you the script how the video should look like, so it's your duty now to add some of your ideas to this, or take some ideas from here and add to yours and create a video. These tags, I'm going to be talking about it in my next video, so please don't forget to always come back to my channels to check on videos to grow your YouTube account. So these tags, all you need to do is to just copy it and paste it whenever you are editing your video to post on YouTube. Then this is the description aspect. One good thing about VDIQ is that the descriptions are always perfect. And secondly, it's going to give you hashtags, right hashtags to use for the video you are creating. So don't sleep on this. You don't have to be thanking me for bringing this to your notice, because this app is everything. This is what most of all those big YouTubers, you know, they use. I was so surprised that these big YouTubers, they all make use of this app. I actually saw it on one of the biggest creators, you know, when he was talking about how this app have changed his YouTube game since last year. And I'm so happy that I was able to download it and started using it. So that is why I'm bringing it to us here. So please, you have to start using this app. So okay, the next question I asked was how I got 100 subscribers, and these are the ideas, directions, voiceover. If you can't talk, you can always copy this voiceover. Just click on download. It's going to download to your phone. Then go and paste it on the video. You can just use pictures or screenshots. Then the voiceover plays. That is content. I'm giving you content ideas now, so you have no excuse of saying, I don't know how to go about YouTube channel, I don't know what to say, I don't know how to stand on camera, in fact I'm shy. That means you're not ready to be a great YouTuber. So just get up from wherever you are and implement all these things I'm saying. So when you click on top of your profile, you see log out. If you have two YouTube channel, you can always log in and log out. Then this optimize aspect, score with boost. I actually don't know what this is all about yet, but once I know, trust me to always bring it up. This is why you have to check on my videos all the time. So this keyword aspect, anytime you want to make a video, if you want to talk about live stream, just type it and it's going to bring you how it's going to be showing you overview, show you keywords, show you trending videos. So actually I honestly don't make use of this yet, but soon I will start. So once you get this app, do sure to also make your findings. You know, no one knows it all, so I can't say I know everything about this app yet, but the little I know is what I have bring to your notice. And I assume this video was helpful to you. Please don't forget to subscribe and check out on my channel on videos to always grow your YouTube channel. It's good having you once again here. Thank you for joining me on this video, and I hope this tutorial changed your YouTube game. So, bye! And lastly, I love you so much. Have a great day.